nice. Not really. Well, for me it's cool, but for him it's like, come on, Barbara. Come on, you can do it, Barbara. Get up there. Get up the hill. Hello, everyone, and welcome back to another episode of American Truck Simulator. Today, we're going to be using this Volvo. I'm going to say 2018. I don't know why, but it's a, I believe it. Yeah, it's a Volvo, and we're going to be going from here. We're going to go pick up a load at the port of Seattle, and then we're going to go all the way up to Bellingham, I believe it is. But anyway, let's fire this up. Oh yeah. Alright, let's get out in the first person and go pick up our load. What is going on? Oh my god, turning is on. Let me have a look at that. Okay, so a little bit of frame rate. I think I got my steering fixed. You're down to 55. I don't know why. Why are my mirrors like that? Is my game being readjusted? Because if so, then that's fucked. Mirror resolution. No, everything's on high. I don't know why it's looking so shit. But anyway, let's get there because, yeah. I don't know why I just ended it with you. I'm uploading a video right now, so that's pretty much the only reason why I'm in game. Yeah, major frame rate. Down to 48. Damn. G'day, mate. Wow, that's hella low detailed. Like, damn. And look at my truck in here. It's so high detailed and shit. Okay, who the fuck is honking me now? Alright, come on, go. Let's hope this frame rate can clear up soon, because I don't like it. Oh, it's cleared up, so that's good. Does this thing have a speed? No, it doesn't. Well, it looks like we're just gonna have a cruise control thing. We're on the highway, we're going highway speeds, let me get over. Whoa. Oh, no, never mind, I actually have to get over here. Alright, well, we're up here in, Washington, so that's good. We're going, well, I've already said where we're going, but hey, it's nice, okay, it's nice. Get on, get on to the next lane, yeah, here we go, God. And mind, I lied, we're staying in this lane. Well, I'm gonna follow this truck that's in front of me right now, because I have no idea where I'm going. Wait, oh my god, I thought I got off at the wrong one. But no, I didn't. Wow, look at the road system here. It looks, wow. Why are the Volvo things purple? I mean, I like it, but why? Oh my god. What the fuck is wrong with him? Fucking brake checking son of a bitch. All right, what? I'm getting here, so I'm gonna get over. What's the speed limit along here? 56. Okay, let me just cruise at 45. Yeah, oop. Well, pretty much here at the port, so that's actually pretty good. We've got here a decent amount of time, actually not too long. And I'm gonna quickly see what is wrong with my mirrors. With my frame rate. So I'll be right back. Okay, so I'm back. good. I'm glad. I think I have it working. All right, here we go. Now it's freight, and it was this big bastard. All right, let's see. Can I change it to anything else? Okay. Damn. Yeah, no. Let's just do. You know, I rarely ever do those. So let me sway. Is there like a better kind? No. Alright, well, let's do the doubles, because fuck that. But no, I don't want to. You know, fuck it. I don't want to die, and I want money, and so on. Yeah. Through this way. Oh, shit, that's a little bump there. Wasn't expecting that. Alright, so do I. Can I just go through, or what? Whatever, I'm gonna just go through. I've never been here before, it's a bit odd. I believe I gotta go back this way. Wow, for an American truck game, the trains actually have somewhat a good. Oh, right there. The trains actually have somewhat good details, that's pretty cool. Alright, so whereabouts is it? Can't really see it. Okay, so it's back there, okay. I have eyes on it. I feel like if I just back up straight here, maybe it's a bit of a turn right here. That should be good. Maybe? No. Hopefully here. There we go. Yeah, that was good. I don't know why I didn't fork it at all then. Okay, I don't know why. But anyway, let's get trailer brake. Okay, cool, it's attached. Alright, and now we've got to go 186 kilometers north. Great. Hold on, I can get out this other way. I think I might have to get out this other way. This way. I sure hope so. Oh, I think I might have hit. I'm not entirely sure. But you can actually hear the seagulls and stuff. That's pretty cool. Alright, Mike, let it go. Ooh, I saw a truck there. Some sort of car. But I guess there wasn't any there. Look, another truck up there. Hey. I just flashed him. I don't know why I'm saying that. I feel like I could get like a good thumbnail here. Oh, let me get out into like it open. Or with the fucking city in the background, fuck yeah. I know exactly how I want it to be as well. Whenever I can go into the water. Oh, fuck, what? Nope, I can't. There we go, now go in here. I want the beautiful city in the background. Let me just get down here. Oh jeez, I'm the worst at fucking photos. Which way? Oh, that way. How does... Let's put a little bit of blur in. There we go. Alright, then let's get another one, just for fuck's sake. Like, this. Alright, cool, I'm good. Let's go back into trucking. Not bad, actually. Alright, now let's go this way. This is the exit, and then we'll go north to Bellingham. Wait, yeah, that's where we're going, right? No, no. Oh, no. Yeah, Bellingham. God damn. Gotta go through slow. Gotta go slow through here. Fucking hell, of course it would turn red as soon as I got here. Why? Why does it have to go red? I'm so confused. Will it go green? Yeah, there we go. Why does it go red for no reason? That's odd. Why did I even have it here in anyway? I guess that's how it is in real life, so yeah. Alright, now we're leaving the facility right now. Look at all that dirt. Oh, there's train tracks there. Are they like fixing up the train tracks or something? Oh no. We didn't even know there was a train track there. Alright, well, we're about to get onto the highway. That's good. I love being in single player because there's so much more. There's like a lot of other stuff. What is this up here? Oh, that is awesome. That is sick. That's nice. I like that. I just love that all, like, little bits of detail. It's awesome. Oh, gotta get over. You know, I'm this close to getting my, to getting a controller. I mean, get fucking hell, no controller. What do I do? I'm sorry. I'm just close to be setting up my wheel because I'm sick of just like all of a sudden, turning to the left and right. So fucking. Yeah, that's it. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it. Get over right after this. Alright. Okay, so. So GT updated for the casino and resort DLC. And, yeah, fucked everything up with my LSPDFR. So now I can't play LSPDFR until script updates because GTA is on the latest thing, and so is like I think it's Ragehook as well, but Scripthook is still on the last version, so I need them to update it now, but it's not gonna happen for some time. Well, I don't know, that you know, it could happen freaking later today or could happen freaking next week, I don't know, but I just want to play LSPDFR. But that's why I haven't been uploading a whole lot of LSPDFR videos, because I've been spreading them out just in case, you know, Scripthook takes like a month or something like that. You know, I only have 6 LSPDFR videos, so yeah. Why is it 60 on here? Oh, well, I've been spending a lot, damn. Yeah, nice 66. I just want to play some LSPDFR. I want to do highway patrol again. I want to use a slip top CHP charger. Actually, no, do you know what? I haven't used the CHP Crown Vic for a while, so I might do a slip top version of that. Yeah, I'm gonna do that because I haven't used it for some time and it is awesome. I love it. Oh, I can speed up now? Sweet. Nah. But yeah, I haven't been out, like, that's I've been playing a lot of other games, so I'm happy. I'm glad that I can't play Atlas Pedophile, but at the same time, I'm not. Because, you know, I got a lot of other games I can play, and you know, I would play those with, you know, I would play those for YouTube. You see this, like, all of a sudden jerking? That sounds bad. You see? It's like I'm keyboard catting it. Look at that, hey. Hey, look at the hey. That hey delicious. Hey ish. No, I don't know. Hey delicious. Hey, what? Halicious? Halicious? Halicious. No. It's like I'm trying to combine hay and a delicious into one word. So it's halicious. Halish. Halicious. No. What the fuck? Are you fucking dickhead? Yeah, and then you speed up like a wanker. Fuck you. With all my might. You come up with the weirdest things to say, I can tell you that. No, now we're gonna get back up to speed with that jackhole in the shit brown SUV. No, I recorded a crew of 2 video in the holidays, and it's probably when it goes up, it's gonna be like a month since I recorded it. Oh, you fucking dicks. I hate you, boss. I hate you so much. Look, is that like a little town over there or something like that? Yeah, I think this might be like a little, I think we're going for like a tiny town right now. That's nice. Next borough, not letting you get on because fuck you. Alright, let's get over so then we don't fuck up the bus and myself. Even though I wouldn't care if I fucked up the bus, but I would care if I fucked up myself. Fuck you, remember me, bitch? Fucking whore. Oh wow! The AI trucks actually have that kind of stuff. Oh, that makes me want to do more. That makes me want to do more American Truck Simulator. Damn, that's nice. I want it. I want those trailers. I want to buy them. Am I able to buy them? I know I can buy the wood log one, but I can't. I don't know if I can buy that big red one. So yeah, how much further? 22. Okay. So probably 22 this lifetime supply of dildos. No. Whoa. No, we just got hit by that. Let's get over. Because I believe we got to get off here. Glove that fucking stupid ass Jake Breaker. Let's get off here. Oh. I'm gonna take a left here. I wanna go. God damn it. Well, we made it up here in like one piece, somewhat. Yay, we can go. Alright. Our destination should be just up around this corner. That's nice. I like it. I don't know why. That's the only thing I can think that comes to my head now is I like it. What the fuck? That didn't even make sense. Like, yep, just up here around the corner. Yep. I like it. Like, what the fuck? Stop it. Yummy. There it is. Can we go? Yay! Green light! Go, go, go! Yeah, wow, I like this. I like the little, like, fucking. Oh, gotta get over. the unfinished lines, I guess you could say. If that makes sense, you know how like it's like that, you know? Yeah, pretty cool. Man, I feel like we're in New York right now. I don't know why, but I feel like I'm in New York. Okay, gotta take it right here, and then just down the street, and then we will be at our destination. Wait. Oh, of course we'd get a red light. That's fucked. Oh wow, look at that art. That is amazing. That is sick. Damn. Well, look at the art. Look at that art right there. Looking nice, buddy. Alright, yeah. But wow. Looks amazing. Little street. Little park here. Actually, not a wow. It's not a bad park there. Wow. Man, this thing goes pretty far. Oh! Oh shit, we almost hit that pole. That would not have been good. Oh god. Is there a garage up here? Because I'd love to have one. Oh, there's little train tracks over here. Yeah, if a train was coming, I would not be able to. I would have to stop on this other side. Yeah, look, see, I'm, oh my god. Sorry, man, I gotta go. Oh shit, there's another, guy, no, fuck. Alright, cool, you made it. Are these? Oh, I thought they were planes, no, they're boat. Odd looking boat. Okay. Damn, this trains are actually pretty long. Wow. Damn, it keeps on going. It just keeps on going and then it ends up here. That's sick. Alright, yeah, wow. I'm gonna look where we are. Ooh. Leave us here? Yes. Okay. I'm gonna take a right here, and then it's just up here. Okay, well, we're pretty much right here. We're done. Excellent. Fuck yes. $17 million. Alright, I don't know why it looks like the mouse is in 24 FPS, but anyway, let's see if I can get another one going. Okay, so I am back. I just got some chocolate milk. How do I get it out here? And around, yep, there you go. But yeah, we're gonna go pick up another load, and it will take us to Mexico? New Mexico, I think? Not entirely sure. But yeah, I just got myself some chocolate milk. Amazing chocolate milk, I can tell you that. But we've got to take a left out of here. I don't need a job right now. Wow, this game has so much detail. Like, yeah, sure, it's a simulation and I can only, get so high, I believe with simulations, they can actually have even more detail. Cause it's like, oh wow, that's cool. But it's like, with, Microsoft Flight Simulator, that game, 4K with ultra settings, looks, it's so realistic, it isn't funny, like, at one point, I thought they literally took a little video from the real life world with a like 8K camera. Like, it's amazing how good it looks. Alright, let's handle that. Taking us forever to get out. Oh, turn. I don't want to hit their garage. The garage, the fence. Okay, so it's 25 along here. I'm doing 40. Okay, not too bad. Not too bad at all. Yeah, it's terrible, I know. And yeah, wow, that's actually a satisfying turn for me. Not too bad. What is that supposed to be? Billum is fit. Oh wow. Oh wow, look at that, 56% dead on the mark. Wow, I like these little houses back here. Kind of reminds me of Australia a bit. Yeah, if you're out in the bush area, like down sort of like the mountains, I guess you would say, area. Yeah, it just reminds me of it. Oh, gotta stop up here for a red light. That's fucking great. Now, I'm not sure if I'm gonna have this into one video or two videos. It depends on how long the first one went for. Well, we're gonna be here for about, I don't know, 20 seconds. So I'm gonna have a little drink of my chalky milk. That already went a lot faster than I thought. Alright, well, I'm gonna get over because I believe our pickup is just around here. Nice, Kenworth. Alright, we'll turn here. Yeah. Oh shit. Fuck, that shot of fucking hell. That would not have been good. Whoa, boss man! I'm good to go. Deliver here at the Walmart. Oh! What in the fuck? Okay, where do I go? I believe it's here. Yeah, right here. You're gonna be a shit show to get out of, I can tell you that. Especially with that. I believe we're going with a big. Yeah. I don't know. I don't want to do that. You know what? I need to toughen the fuck up and do this. It's gonna be one big shit show, but I can tell you, we're gonna do it. Fucking hell, I'm already fucking up. Are we? Am I? Is that it? Oh no, it's right there. Oh. Fucking nutties. Oh shit, the trailer's right there, damn it. It's gonna be a non-legit fucking pickup. Damn it. Dickless wonder. Alright, here we go. Oh, here comes the shit, so I forgot to do a tug, but it looks like it's all connected. Alright, so the shit, so thing that I heard most about it is I'm going to be doing it in third person like I always do. Damn, look how long it is! That's what she said. Okay, let's just get it all straight. Yep, and now let's get a little picture. I mean, it's not as bad as I thought it would have been. Oh, fuck, that's. Oh, god damn it. Oh, go. Go, yeah. Okay, so yeah, it's pretty much like the corners that will fuck me over a lot, especially upside down. Fuck me upside down. Nah, fuck me sideways. Nah, fuck you upside down, that's what I always like to say. Damn it, red light. Then we're gonna get on to the highway. Well, don't roll backwards, please. Don't that's inappropriate for the trucking adult. You trucking wanker. Like I said, truck instead of fuck, and then I said wanker. Cool. I'm taking a sippy sippy on my chunky milk. Alright, so it doesn't seem like to be it doesn't seem like there's a light here, so I guess I'll just go right after this truck. Wait, oh. Well, I'm glad that we're on a big road that goes straight instead of turnies. That's good. I'm happy. But if this bastard in front of me will get going, I'll be happy to smile and say, yippee! Oh, wow. First time I've actually seen an AI get on without stopping. That's fantastic. I wish I would always do that. I love... Oh, what is he doing? He's being a drunk son of a bitch. Oh, what is he doing? So first he was in this lane, then this one, then the left, right, left, right. What is his deal? He is hella drunk. Like me, though. I don't know why I'm complaining. How fast are we going? 83. Cool. How far do we have to go? 312 kilometers. Great. I want some more chocolate milk. I think I'm gonna crash. Yeah, exactly. Drive safely. Yeah, nah, not gonna happen. Mate. Oh, why? Why? I hate this. I hate you sideways and upside down. I also hate you, side to side. Like a donkey wanker. Turtle. No. Wow. Has fucking good ice brakes. So we're going like 70, right where the back wheel was, we stopped here. Those are some good ice brakes. Let's pull up slowly. Let's get back onto the road, y'all road. Why did I always make me stop? I hate it. Upside down, sideways to side, inside out, outside in. What? Outside in. Let me get in, let me get in, let me get, thank you. I can't even tell if that was a Kenworth or a Peterbilt. I'm gonna get over because I like to fuck each other when it comes to getting on ramps and stuff, and I always crash, so it's pretty shitty. Yeah. And if it does, then get out of my channel. No, I'm joking, please stay, I love you. Oh! Fucking wanko. You donkey lover. I got a bit of a hill here. Gotta get some speed. Gotta get some speed. Come on. Here we go. Here we go. Gotta keep that speed going. Keep it going. Keep it going. And now let's get over. Hopefully we don't murder anyone. Let's see how long I've been in game for. And wow. Righto. And how much longer? Okay, 202 kilometers. Fucking hell, why did I get to over then? Yeah, son of a bitch. Okay, I could probably slow down. Is there a highway here? Oh wow, there's like a... I think that's the highway, isn't it? I'm gonna just cruise at this. Actually, no, I'm gonna cruise at a nice 60. And my speed up to... God damn it, go 60, 60, 60. There we go. Sweet 60. Sweet 60. What kind of bridge is this up here? 69. The donkey lovers. Oh wow. Oh wow, look at the mountain range. Looks amazing. Wow. Oh fuck. Damn. Look at it. Looks amazing. Going over a little creek. Oh, whoa, I love it. I'm in love with this game. I was gonna keep it a nice 60 so then we don't die. Or kill anyone else. Like how I can see the I like how I can see the bumps in like the lines. In the mirror but not on the actual road, but then if you look down like by, you know, the little window there, you can actually see them. So interesting, I'm not doing 97 along here. You want me to kill me and everyone else in the vicinity? No. Money Creek, let's go. Remember that? I wonder if they're gonna actually ever open that up. It'd be cool if they did. Get free money. If you can drive your truck down there and come back without any damages to your truck, that'd be cool. Actually, no, it wouldn't. You'd probably get stuck within seconds. Damn, he's smashing. Slow down. I love being out in the wilderness in this game. So nice. Is that a train? Oh, are we? Whoa! Oh, that is amazing. I feel like we're like in Reno or something like that. Wow! I just saw a. Oh, what is it again? Something. Is this BNFS? BNSF or something like that? Or is it like an American something? I don't. Damn it, I wish I could just look at it again. But no. It's American something. United America somewhere? I don't know. Damn, that's really pissing me off now. I really want to know. I should be in the other lane. I'm holding up traffic. I'm holding up traffic. Hurry up and pass so I can get over. Let me get over. Thanks, you bloody wankers. Alright, here we go. Now we're in a good lane. You know what? I think that might be a masterpiece photo right there if I get it right at a good enough angle. Damn it, I had it at 60 and now it's at 46. That's great. Damn, that truck is smashing, oh my god. Holy shitting Bo Biddy. Now this here is where I can get my speed back. Are we going downhill? Because if so, god damn it, we are. That's fucking great. Yeah, fucking naked. Yeah, fucking I didn't mean to swear there. You fucking wanker. You are Ricky. What am I saying? Okay, Jesus. Fuck. We are going fast. Damn. Just at 95. Holy bro. If I can make it tip over. 102. Slow down, please. At least slow down to like 60. I'd like that. Not 73 can do. We're just idling right now. There's a cop behind me. Oh, he's getting over. Okay, I gotta get over right now. Now, seeing that cop behind me and me being in this truck makes me want to do CHP, commercial vehicle patrol, like the commercial vehicle unit. Yeah, that'd be sick. That'd be awesome. Alright, so it's gonna be like the normal 60 around here. Now, Emmons must be going to a court because he is smashing like a emu on crack with a donkey on his back. Hey, that rhymed. I wonder. Yeah, it is. Yeah, it was train tracks. That's cool. Not bad. Or seeing all these Kenworths makes me want to get my Kenworth out. Alright, gotta slow down to 60. I want to do. I'm not 64. I feel like 55 should be appropriate for around here. Don't drink and drive, kids, even though I'm drinking and driving. With some chalky milk. Yeah, I know they expect it on time. Jeez. 31? We got here fast? Well, we got here a lot faster than I thought. Junction 95. A half mile. Well, I didn't know we were this close. Nice. 50. How fast are they in kilometers? 80. Yeah, let's get up to 80. What's going on down there? Probably having a bit of trouble getting up the hill. Nice. Not really. Well, for me it's cool, but for him it's like, come on, Barbara. Come on, you can do it, Barbara. Get up there. Get up the hill. You know? Like shit. Alright, I'm gonna get over. And it'll be a nice smart ass. Or jackass, however you wanna say it. Whatever you wanna call it. Me. Whatever you wanna call me. Jackass, smart ass. Dumb cunt. Wanker. Dickhead. I don't care. What? Where the? What? Wenatchee. I think I've heard of that before. I think I've heard of this place before. I think that's how you say it. Wenatchee. It's like that. I don't know. I don't know American places that aren't a whole big place. Like, I know California and Los Angeles. I know Oregon. That's a state, so obviously. I know. Is it really starting to rain? One of my wipers, a son of a bitch. Let me get over. Oh god, it's raining. Go back, ah, damn it. Why am... Okay, that should be working. But it's not. Alright, we are here. Okay, cool, it's just a straight in right there. Oh, come on, you can do it. Awesome, we made it. Let's undo that. and see what we've got.
You!
Okay, well, we have got over $300 million. Let's save the game. Alright, now it's just started to rain, so that's a good time to end it. So I hope you all have enjoyed this episode of American Truck Simulator. Let me know in the comments down below what you thought of it, and I will see you all in the next video. Bye!